Bergeron. I mean.
Hello everyone, welcome to another Overwatch live stream that I've joined. The 20 days of Christmas streams that I've been doing. Day 18 of playing Overwatch. See, I'm gonna go and get in here. Christmas event should be active right now, so I've got some Christmas things I could do for the stream today. There we go. 5 loot boxes. Okay, I already missed out on one of the skins. I already know that. I did get a loot box, though. Now, what do we get today? Holly Moira. I had to win 9 games, I'm pretty sure. And it ends in 2 days. What is new here? Let's see. Snow Angel, which is week 3. It's Mercy skin. It's not bad. Okay, this is week 2. We get the Holly Moira. And I already missed out on Ugly Sweater 76. Okay, Jotun. Mountain Man. Rat King. Okay. not bad. Okay. Are they more of the toasts?
Nothing a little TLC can fix. I'm some kind of angel. Today, I give you a choice.
Season's greetings.
Glorious.
Fijne kerstdagen. People often ask me to explain escape velocity at parties. I don't go to many parties.
Beauty can be found wherever.
Okay, and then it's a new sprays. They actually had new ornament in there. Oh, that one was week one. I actually have this, but logging in during the event, logging in again during the event. That's season 20. Guess that was new. I just get this off my screen. Now let's see, what is available in the arcade? Snowball Deathmatch, Snowball Offense, Yeti Hunter. Because I'm doing this for the three loot boxes as well. That would be great. Mysterious, why not? Okay, practice range, skirmish. Smash game browser. Okay. Not bad. Now I normally play the game mode. Why does it give me my three worst characters back to back in the beginning and not give me any of the good ones?
Soldier 76
How did I just do so much there? Finally, someone I can play. We failed. This is what happens when I spawn into a match that's already half over. Okay. Two eliminations. How many did I get? 5 eliminations total. Normally I average around 10. Not the best in the world. I've definitely had way better than that. We just captured the point. We have first cap. That's good. Now if I could just make it in there with the Orisa from the Halloween event. I never make it in here as an Orisa, but Orisa's one of my best characters in my list. Only got a few of them though. Ha! And yet again, Tracer, one of the easier characters to actually play. And I'm actually good at it. Oh, I got a double kill last second there, so that counts towards my points. And now I'm playing the Torbjorn, so I got my turret. The sooner I replace with Turretin, the better we'll have. Never mind, Wrecking Ball just charges straight in. Okay, so we captured the point first, they took it over because all of us were healers. The one time we don't want a healer is when we're in there. But now it gives me a Reinhardt. Now I can be the tank. This guy got into overtime. I think they won this round. I don't like this part of the map. Might just do some normal quick play then, where people can actually play as their characters. Okay, here's the tiebreaker, right here. I don't remember hearing that one before. I think we can win this. Staying on with Symmetra. I've got my turrets in place. And I'm guarding the point, apparently. There we go, 10 player kill streak is a Symmetra. 11. That Mercy was good. I actually got play of the game. Gotta watch this. And the May was doing pretty good out there, and then so was this person. That was my new career best. 23 eliminations. 3 is Zenyatta, 1 is Orisa, 5 is Tracer, 3 is Torbjorn, none is Doompas. Reinhardt had 1, and I'm pretty sure like 11. I'm pretty sure I just had 11. That's the last one. Tank will take about 2 minutes. Damage will take support only 2 minutes, but earn a loot box for playing support. So maybe. Okay, let's see, damage or tank? Well, wait, I'll play a skirmish. I'm going as Lego Bastion. That's how you do not play a junk, Bastion. Oh, there we go, man. Okay, I'm playing as a tank, so obviously Reinhardt to tank all the bullets. Here I'm playing as Coldheart, a Christmas exclusive skin is what it looks like when you actually get during Halloween. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it's a Halloween skin. I don't have the Christmas one for Reinhardt. I might get that. Might buy the Christmas skin for Reinhardt. I think this is a new skin, isn't it? I missed out on this one. It's for the event. Always flank to the right, and then shield up. Okay, I got on the point for a second. I tried charging in where they wouldn't expect. But you gotta take that left path. That left path is the way in. The left path all the way. That's all the way what we need to do. So go the left path and then take the left path again. Okay, so we got close. Getting 1 point. My ultimate is ready. The D.Va actually charging with no mech? Man. We almost had that. Are you serious? We almost had that. Well, I'm not gonna get the skin either. I said I get that one play of the game. How much is it to buy the Christmas Reinhardt? Festive, here it is. Only available there, it's 250. Buy that right now. You don't need to buy Crusader. That's 3,000. I would need 3,000 gold to get that, but I'm gonna equip the Christmas. I'm not even gonna look at it now, because I'm loading in. But I've got the Christmas Reinhardt equipped. Let's hope I get to play as Reinhardt. If I don't, then damage would be the only one I could choose.
Just as you've done.
This is a good Reinhardt map. Oh, good grief. I wasn't expecting the shields to come down. I caught it for 7 seconds. 11 seconds. 12 seconds. We caught the objective for 12 seconds. We must destroy them. Aha, we caught it longer. Well, this is an easy map. Easy win on this map right here. The bastards came in and mowed everyone down. Okay, we got to 97. We could easily recapture it. I have my ultimate in 10%. Okay, they recaptured it. We have 1% before it's captured. I jumped off a cliff so the guy wouldn't kill me. Okay. 1 point. If we can get another one. Come on, we can get another one. Are seriously none of these computers playing Warcraft? That'd be so easy. At least put one computer in there on Warcraft. I feel like that'd be so easy. Just put a Warcraft themed computer in. Get my shield up at max health. And they just took the objective unless Sigma can actually pull this up. Nope. Straight into a wall. That's what I say, unless Sigma can keep the objective. I don't think I've ever played this map more than like 3 times. So if I jump into random invisible walls that people know are invisible walls... Don't blame me. No. But yeah, that's gonna be a thing. I just realized I didn't start the party. we go, that's so much better. Okay, that person was really good. That Mercer was good. And now... if this person wouldn't have shown up as Bastion, we would have lost that. Nations. Okay, well that was the first win of the day. Right? Okay, so I've still got some time. Now I go to the Hero Gallery and see what Reinhardt's victory pose. Does he have a Christmas one? He does. I don't have that yet. Still missing the pumpkin, the rip, and the kneel. Sprays, no, nowhere with the highlight intro. There is. I mean, I didn't get to buy it. Or equip the other one. I don't know if I had the Christmas one or not. But that was easy to buy. So, when I bought that. Reinhardt again. Now, the first two matches were as warm-ups for me. Anyone here I realize the names? No, these are all new players. I don't know these ones. Good, we have a Bastion now. I think that person didn't finish healing me. They somehow got to the objective, I don't know how. Thank you. Baptiste is so weird. It works like no other character I've ever seen in Overwatch. Of course, it's the one where he eliminates every single person trying to get in. At least I actually showed up. This person was pretty good. They were charging in. This person actually healed me. And this person only used the ultimate once. Three eliminations ain't bad on this map. I mean, it is bad, because you're supposed to be getting like 20 as a tank. Couldn't do anything. Let's just hope I can actually defend a point. Equipped up temporarily. Oh, man, I didn't buy that Christmas emote. If there is one, that is. Quick play, Dorado, it looks like. Defend! Ah! It's not attack, yet again. Okay, with two healers, two attack, and two tanks, it's a pretty even match on our side. What about them? Probably the same. Now I just gotta sit here for 4.5 minutes. And of course I got the Reinhardt on the payload. Why can't I have attack on this? Come on. Attacking on the payload maps is always the best when you're a tank. Because you just sit on the payload and attack from range. But now, we have to deal with it. See, this is what I like. Now I just gotta guard this for another minute. Hey, 3 wins! I got 25 credits out of that? Ooh. I didn't know you could do that. Okay, it's not me, so. The Mercer is doing really good around the map. Definitely that guy. He charged straight in, saved me. Tenzinyara did hold him back a little bit. You don't know what to do to this guy. Okay. That is 3 wins down. I'm going to be playing this for about an hour. Before I'm done with this for today. Hero gallery. Go back to Ryan. Never mind. It really does not want me to go back to Reinhardt, just to go see if I could buy it. Oh, hello, what class are they for running? But the game really does not want me to do that. Oh, they've already started. I don't like this. Great. Now they're moving the payload. It's almost worth me leaving the match. Really, we've already started. We started like 5 minutes. We had to defend it for 5 minutes. The players are not letting anyone get near it. Literally, with the Bastion there, why isn't he nerfed yet? I'm just saying. Look, he just mows through every single person there. Look, they've almost captured another point. That means I'm just gonna end. I'm just gonna leave match. I'm not gonna be able to get 3 wins. I'm not gonna be able to get 6 more wins here. Wanted to get at least one of the Christmas skins that were available. Missed out on probably my favorite one out of the 3. How are we gonna do this? I think they have one. Or another game. Please say it's attack this time. No, of course it's defend. At least it's defend a point. I could do that. I could easily defend a point. It's just, I like the attacking maps where I'm playing as a, where I'm playing as a tank or an attack map. I haven't got a single attack map yet. At least any of the good ones. See, this map is really good for defend. Okay, 60 seconds. Come on, come on, come on. We got this, we got this. I don't know if y'all could even hear the game at all. I just turned it up a little bit, just in case. Well, they captured it. You serious?
Play of the game.
How? Come on, we had 60 seconds. How did we fail that? How did we fail that? I've only got. Do not play Sigma. You know what?
Quadruple, check your math.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Let's shoot for a new high score. I hope this doesn't take too long. I have a show to put on.
You. Team, heal up here.
See, this is one of my new favorite characters. Not because it's overpowered, but it's because it's range and a tank. So I can have a shield and defend everyone, but I can still attack from a range. It just has that one advantage compared to Reinhardt. But for payload maps, it's still Reinhardt. And it's not even that overpowered anymore. I'm pretty sure they've nerfed him since he's came out. So they've definitely nerfed him a little bit, I'm pretty sure. Using my ultimate right there was a good idea, but they captured the objective.
Stardust to stardust. Observe the barrier.
Man, I hit L1. What? They have 30 seconds. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Way better that round. See, certain maps are actually good. One of their characters. This person was definitely good. That soldier was good for sure. And this Lucio kept healing and keeping everyone up there, so. And it still blocked over 4,000 damage, which is good. Average for me. And Reinhardt would be almost 20,000, but it's because Reinhardt and those Bastions, and they attack way too much. Too much damage. But Sigma being new-ish. New-ish. It's not the, not as new as it used to be. Okay, two more matches, I get the spray. Or player icon, whatever it was. No festival mode. Don't have enough for the weapon. How much is the new skin? $3,000, jeez. Talon ain't bad. Don't look at that. Buy that and equip it. At least until I get that ice one, because the ice one is definitely a good one. Ah, Christmas theme map. I like these, that have the Christmas overlay. defend. Once again, it's another defend, so... And this one might be this one might actually be good on this team. Okay, it looks like we got the D.Va back in. The D.Va is another tank. It's gonna be a good tank then. Gotta actually play good as a tank, or else you will fail the entire team, and then the entire team dies, and they capture the objective before you do.
There is no obligation for the universe to make sense to you.
I wish I'd brought my stick and pads. I'm sure I could have found a pickup game here.
Where are they gonna pass the shield? Ah, they have their own Sigma. The only way to destroy a Sigma is with the Sigma. It's an actual thing.
Well done.
It wouldn't let me move. Why wouldn't it let me move? This person has their ultimate already, so they're probably gonna do that as soon as they get to the point, just to keep us from getting back to it. So then they get to the next point. Yep, that's probably what they're doing right now. They just tore through about 1,000 damage in like 2 seconds.
The equations
Great.
Were correct. The problem must lie elsewhere.
Wait, they've already reached the next objective, and then we lost this. We have to defend it for 7 minutes.
Thank you.
Great, one guy's still on the objective. Are you serious? Now three. Now two. One. Two. One. Well, we've lost. What just happened?
Play of the game.
What was that map? Like, what did we do? Why am I not getting any of the attack maps? What was wrong there? Oh my goodness, this is like a 7 loot boxes. 2 winter, 4 Halloween, and 1 normal. To have a chance to open some stuff there. I might be able to open 3 of the Halloween and 1 of the Christmas. I got a new Sigma, I don't know what it was.
Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Another defend. The only attack maps I've got are like the attack objective. I only got one of those. Now I'm getting the defend side of it. So I get to defend it now. Best of Reinhardt's charging in this time.
Say justice will be done.
The destruction caused by the Omnics here.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
It is not my preference to see to matters personally, but I will see them done.
Let's move out!
Someone has to guard this door. If no one guards the door, then they'll get through. And that's why I'm here. I chose Reinhardt for this one reason. See, Sigma only has 900 damage for the shield. Reinhardt can have 1600. Got myself a healing thing. But if someone does not guard this door right here, they can sneak right past us. But think you're smart, man? My entire job is to guard that door. He thinks, oh, we could just go around him.
No.
You cannot go around the door. The door is the most sacred piece of this map. If someone sneaks through this door, they have a direct access into the objective. Now you can give the Orb of Harmony to someone else.
Don't worry, my friends. I am your shield. Team up for special.
Experience tranquility. What? There we go. That's what I call a win. Jeez, that took so long to get. The heal was good. The healers were definitely good. And then the soldiers were coming in with the heals every once in a while. Kind of saved me there. Finally, that is win number 5 of 6, or no, yeah, 5 of 6 to get the point, to get the, is it a player icon or a spray? I think it's a spray. After that, then I'll only need to get 3 more just to get the achievement, to get all of the things. Yeah, the character is the, okay, so I get 1 more, I get the spray, 3 more after that, I get the skin. I have 2 days to do it. So I have until Monday before the next skin comes out. And what was this thing for Sigma? Now arriving at Midan Tower. I can't see what the thing is for Sigma, because every time I do it, it moves in there. If you haven't already liked, subscribe, video, good to help support the channel. Finally, an attack. Yes. Of course, it's a control map, so it's still an attack. But now I own the Christmas and Halloween skins. Let's see, Halloween. Christmas.
Justice will be done.
Fully healed.
That's a Sigma shield. Of course they have a Bastion. How can I defend against that? There's no way you could tank a Bastion because it one-shots you. To be honest, at least it was the Bastion that killed me. You can't do anything against that. Not to mention that Reinhardt's shield shouldn't have actually killed me. Because I had my shield out. It shouldn't have killed me then. Really? At least they captured the objective. Don't tell me they just captured it. No, they didn't. No. Come on.
I live on being
I hate the Bastion! Why? I hate Bastions! What is the point if you can't defend your team as a tank? If an attacker could do way more damage than you. So much that it can one-shot the tank.
Statistically speaking, I usually get most of my team back alive, but who's counting?
This is the time of year to think about everything we have to be thankful for.
What's the point? You can't tank something if it does more damage than your entire team. How am I supposed to do that? Look, and he's there right now. He's about to tank. He's about to jump in here, immediately kill me, and then we're gonna be dead. And yes, I jumped off the cliff just so I could get the point. It was worth it. I threw the tank off a cliff. Now he's gonna be alive again in the next 5 seconds. And back in the point. Probably demolishing our entire team as we speak. Look, there he is right now. Gonna charge straight through the door. I keep throwing their tanks off the cliff and they're tired of it. They are again.
Thank you.
Don't worry, my friend. I have your
shield. The power of destruction. Surrender.
Let them all down.
Great, they captured him. We're on 80%. 81. We're on 81%. But now, all their people will be there. Aha! Charged straight in and disrupting their tank.
It
was the best. That's the best strategy for this map if you're a Reinhardt. Just charge in the side and just knock them off the edge of the map. Yes, you die about 50 times, but it's worth it. Yes! Finally! Got it!
Play of the game.
Of course the guy got the play of the game as well. That's all people do. Any Bastion player just does this. Not just because it's overpowered. And people are saying that... Look! Perfect example to what I've been saying this entire time. He literally killed the entire team within 1 second. What is the point of that? I really do not like that character. Why aren't they Fortnite and they just vault stuff? Okay. Finally. It's a defend map. Okay, we have 4 minutes to guard this objective. After this match, I'll end the stream off and get on Fortnite. Did everyone go? There's no way 6 people died. There's no way that 6 people died. Look, I'm one of those. Someone fell off a cliff, of course they did. I just fell off a cliff. I was talking about how someone fell off a cliff. I'm lost. I'm not even gonna touch the subject on Moira's ultimate going through walls. Well, we've lost this.
will heal you.
Get behind.
Helden sterben nicht.
As I just set on the objective to push it back. This is what you call defending stuff. Because, because they pull out the Bastion card, really? They were already being as overpowered as possible, and now they give the Bastion in there. Of course they do. And they literally used the ultimate on only me. They should have attacked all the attackers. They could have easily taken me out.
Fire in the hole.
They're literally targeting against the Reinhardt. Come on, the D.Va's a tank? And they won't go after D.Va? Of course they won't. Because D.Va's a tank. Okay, 2 minutes to protect this thing. I'm not gonna even think it's doable because we got Roadhog charging in the back. Wait, there was some. Are you serious? Now Bastion's coming back in. Never mind. Keep it going. I was wondering why I was getting knocked around. Come on. Bob's on the point. That's good. He's almost as overpowered as a Bastion. He should be able to kill Bastion instantly. If Hanzo didn't get to him first, he would have been able to take him out. There we go. Feels so much better now. I've actually got another win there. Moira is actually really good. If that Ash wouldn't have got in with the Bob at last second, we would have died. We would have lost instantly. 10,000 damage. 9,600 actually, but That's not bad. I need to get off right now and go over to Fortnite, so I can open a loot box. I'm gonna open the winter loot boxes I unlocked. And maybe a Halloween. Winter loot box number one. Not bad. Another legendary. Okay. Oh, I got the gift wrap. Passion. Okay.
Combo breaker.
I like that one. I got the copper Reinhardt and the gangster ash. Okay. Should equip that. And open a Halloween. Cause... Okay. Maybe I'll open one more. Okay. I got an emote finally. And then I got the Lake McCree. I'll open one more just to make it even. And even five. Okay. I have a lot of stuff there that's new, but I'll ignore that for now. Check a couple things real quick. A couple player icons. Almost level 94. I almost leveled up twice today. Wow. Should get a lot of player icons. But yeah, I think that's going to end the stream, everyone. Hope you enjoyed. Like, subscribe if you aren't already. Hit the notification bell if you want us to notify or to make a live. I do live almost every single day, Tuesday through Saturdays. I gotta get on Fortnite right now because the item shop changes in 5 minutes. But yeah, other than that, thanks for watching. I want to see you guys later. Bye.